generation of kids around here that don't know what it's like to have a win.